You work at Forever 21?
Yeah. That's my fiance's favorite place to shop.
What do you do there?
She loves it there.
Just basically walk around and greet people and put things back in their
I would think that a guy that works at Forever 21 meets a lot of chicks. Is that true?
Yeah. That's true.
If you walk around greeting everybody, I would think that you got to have some kind of game. Like, I could never do that job. I have zero game. That's why I got married to the first girl I ever met in high school.
Stefani, has he been putting the moves on you over there while you're getting ready for the lingerie haircut this morning?
She's been trying to get me to talk a little bit, but...
I've been trying to pull him out of his shell.
I can't picture you, your job is to greet people, because you said six words this morning.
I try to keep it as short as possible.
Welcome Forever 21. See you later.
All right, so how is this experience going so far? Obviously, we're making you very uncomfortable, but besides that...
No, it's fine.
It's fine?
Yeah.
It's good?
It's cool.
All right.
I've never been in a radio station before.
All right, so you've been here. Have you ever had a girl with lingerie cut your hair before?
No, I haven't. So that's cool.
All right, that's cool. So what are you doing after this?
I don't know. I've got the whole day ahead of me. I've got to teach a swim lesson later on.
Uh-oh. Well, don't get too turned on.
Okay.
By the haircut.
His face is getting redder as she touches his head. She started to actually touch him now. This is great. Have you ever been to a strip club before?
No.
Oh,
not that you're a stripper or anything, Stefani. We're not insinuating that.
No. Why would you say that?
Because you just
Why are you so worried today?
Just asked,
you're so cautious.
You asked Morgan if he's ever been to a strip club.
You know what this is? This is exactly what I said it was. Stefani is kind of intimidating to guys. She's very confident, and it makes you feel a little like with the tattoos and everything.
No, don't say that, because Stefani has a job where her job is to cut hair. And you work, where do you work at, Stefani, if people want to come down and get their haircut from?
Beauty parlor. It's 781 Higuera, downtown San Luis.
She talks as fast as you do, Jeremy. Hepcat Beauty. And if you want your hair cut from a Christina Aguilera lookalike.
No, that's true. With bigger breasts. Just picture Christina Aguilera.
How do you know?
Four times the size of breasts. Because I've seen Christina Aguilera's breasts at MrSkin.com. They're not very big.
I'm going to look up Christina Aguilera's breasts.
Let's get this thing underway. She's actually already been started.
You had to be pretty happy that it was Morgan that you were cutting his hair, not Rory, when you came in this morning, right? There.
I don't mind a challenge. That was. Of course, yeah.
All right, so if you had to say, you know, I know that you guys, you know, when you use clippers, what is he already at? Like a number two?
Yes, he's pretty short already, so if I had brought my clippers, he probably would have been faded up, so...
Yeah, so you're just doing a little trim. Very low maintenance.
Hey, out of curiosity, Morgan, does the job as a lifeguard require you to keep a clean-cut image and the hair tight?
No, there's actually a few people on the staff that are pretty shaggy, but...
Really?
Yeah.
So Rory could get a job as a lifeguard if he's a good swimmer?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, wow.
You know, what do you think, Rory? You got to find a hair cap for that mess that you have on your head. Looks like Sideshow Bob. Is that going to have to be his nickname, Sideshow Bob?
He can save the children. He just can't teach the children.
I've already gotten that one before.
I see, we're asking him to talk and operate the camera. I know he knows he's a little nervous, I can tell, because it looks like his hand's shaking. And he's not even the one getting the haircut. Now, you can't have shaky video, okay? It's got to go on the website.
Now, I can't see from over here, so make sure you got good video.
All right. It's doing good. Remember what we talked about earlier, too. Remember what we talked about earlier?
I don't.
Rory? Okay. Wait, Suzanne's taking over. Okay, that's fine.
Well, she's getting stills? Oh, wait, Suzanne took over the video? Oh,
jeez. Yeah. Suzanne is our kind of default camera operator.
She does a good job, that Suzanne.
She has a big heart. She doesn't want Rory's first day to get, you know, criticized.
Aw, it's your first day.
How's it going over there, Morgan?
Great.
Yeah?
Doing an excellent job.
How do you know? You don't even have a mirror in front of you. She could be dyeing your hair pink like hers right now. You wouldn't even know. That's the joke, you see? Look at his hair. I'm just kidding, Morgan.
Let's see. Stefani works at Hepcat, 781 Higuera Street. You can go on by and say hi. We're going to get to a break. We're going to come back, and we'll see how the haircut progress is going.
Keep that video rolling through this. I want to see the finished product on that.
All right, 9:32. We'll be right.
Jeff and Jeremy in the morning.
Get a haircut and get a real job. Get a haircut and get a real job. Clean your act up and don't be a slob. Get it together like your big brother Bob. Why don't you get a haircut and get a real job?
was my number one fan. She took me home to meet her mommy and dad. They took one look at me and said, oh my God, get a haircut and get a real job. Get a haircut and get a real job. Clean your act up and don't be a slob. Get it together like your big brother Bob. Why don't you get a haircut and get a real job? Get a real job. Why don't you get a real job? Get a real job. Why don't you get a real job? I hit the big time with my rock and roll band. The future's brighter now than I'd ever planned. I'm 10 times richer than my big brother Bob. He's got a haircut, he's got a real job.